Thanks for joining us again here at South Trail. We look forward to having everybody back here with their family to worship and to fellowship together, and we've missed many of you. We've had several of you ask for maybe a certain place that you could worship or that you could be a little more closer and feel more comfortable with the CDC guidelines. So we want to make sure that we accommodate you as well as time goes on. So we've opened up the fellowship room for you, and we're going to kind of go over that a little bit. I want you to know that the fellowship room is on a completely different air handling system, and we've isolated it from the rest of the building, and we're going to keep it disinfected and keep traffic out of there so that you can feel comfortable worshiping with us, and we look forward to having you. The first thing you're going to notice is we're outside on the north side of the building. When you get to the worship service, you will enter and exit this side of the building into the fellowship room. Only if you're going to be in the fellowship room do you need to come in and out of that door. If you're going to be in the regular auditorium, we ask that you not use this door and do not walk this way. Allow people to have their space. Speaking of space, we want you to maintain social distance at all times. In a minute, you'll see how the chairs are set up. We ask that you try not to move them. We'll continue to ask you to have that social distance. As you enter the door, someone will be volunteering here to take your temperature. If your temperature is 100 degrees or higher, you'll be asked to rest for a minute, and then we'll double check it again and make sure it's not you do not have a temperature. We do not want to risk infecting anybody in the fellowship room. So as we enter in the fellowship room, you notice we have an entrance door to the right, if you remember, that goes into the auditorium. We'll ask you to not go in and out of that door. If you're in the auditorium, we ask that you not enter or exit this door at any point in time. We want to keep this door closed and sealed unless there is an emergency. If there is an emergency, feel free to use that. The same with the back fellowship room door. Do not use that door for any reason unless it's an emergency. We're only using this door to ingress or egress out of the fellowship room. As you enter the fellowship room, you must wear a mask at all times. You may not remove your mask. If you need to remove your mask, we're going to ask you to step outside so you can get a breather. And then as you come back in, please put your mask on. Your communion will be here to the left side of the door as you enter. You can pick up your communion as you come into the fellowship room. And we have a trash can here for you to discard it. If there's any issue, someone will be in here manning that, and will let me know if there's some issues, and I'll take care of it on the other side of the wall. Now, the great thing about the fellowship room is most of you know it has its own bathroom into the kitchen. We would like for you to use that bathroom, only use that bathroom, unless you have some kind of emergency. If you have some kind of emergency or the bathroom's full, instead of walking through the auditorium, we ask that maybe you use the outside exit and entrance. The last thing that you'll see, Terry, if you'll pan around there, is our seating. We currently have seating for 26. If there's many of you that want to use this, we can expand into the rest of the fellowship room. Those of you that have less than the number of chairs grouped together, please let our families and larger groups use these chairs that are grouped together. We want to continue to maintain our social distance and keep everyone safe. And we certainly want to follow all of the CDC guidelines. So that's all I have for you today. We look forward to having you back. We have missed you, and we certainly understand your concern. And if there's any other way that we can accommodate you or make you feel comfortable, please let myself or Terry or any of the shepherds know. We'll be glad to do whatever we can to accommodate you. I'm Craig Embry with South Trail Church of Christ.